Rock and dust samples collected from a deep space asteroid have been found to contain the building blocks of life. That's according to research that provides some of the best evidence yet that such space rocks may have seeded Earth with the raw ingredients for the emergence of living organisms.
You ready to see the results of the mission?
In 2020, NASA's OSIRIS-REx robotic spacecraft collected samples from asteroid Bennu, a rocky remnant of a larger celestial body that formed roughly 4.5 billion years ago. 3 years later, they were parachuted back to Earth. Here is Bill Nelson, NASA's administrator, during a press conference.
And this mission will help our scientists investigate planet formation for generations to come. And it's going to deepen our understanding of our solar system.
From these samples, two important findings emerged. One analysis, published in the journal Nature Astronomy, found that the samples contained a diverse mixture of organic compounds, and the other, published in the journal Nature, found that the samples contained minerals. Present in the samples were 14 of the 20 known amino acids, along with all five nuclear bases, the genetic components of DNA and RNA. These organic compounds have all been previously identified in meteorites that landed on Earth, but scientists questioned whether they could have been contaminated by terrestrial sources. In contrast, the Bennu samples were collected directly from an asteroid and were kept pristine, ensuring their authenticity. In the early solar system, planets, including Earth, were pelted by asteroids. So while scientists did not find actual DNA or RNA in the samples, these findings shed a little more light on the role asteroids might have played to make life on Earth possible.